A Harare teacher has appeared in court for raping a female juvenile. Circumstances are that the accused approached the juvenile's father and offered free extra lessons to the child. The father agreed and the complainant started attending holiday lessons at the accused's private school. The complainant attended lessons again and was raped. The matter came to light when the father suspected that something was wrong with her daughter and sent a spy. The spy peeped through the window and saw the accused raping the juvenile. The accused was advised to apply for bail at the High Court and will return to court on the 5th of October for remand routine. In another case, one Cleopas Charuka, who has been on the run, has been nabbed for an armed robbery and kidnapping case. Allegations are that the accused hit the complainant with his vehicle and asked him to enter his car to seek help at the police station. The accused then allegedly diverted the route and took the complainant to his office, where they physically assaulted him and threatened him with a rifle before robbing him. The accused was granted $200 bail with stricken conditions. In yet another case, Dexter Nduna has appeared before the Chegutu Magistrate Court on fraud charges. Circumstances are that the accused person misinterpreted to two motorists that he was collecting parking fees on behalf of the municipality of Chegutu. A police report was filed leading to his arrest. He was denied bail and will return to court on the 29th of October. For ZTN Prime, I'm Wayne Masara in Harare.
Konapo konapo, ipapo ipapo, ba ZTN Prime, DSTV channel 294, the place to be.